these stories backstage, are they any dissimilar to what your daughter was going?
No. You know, what I heard back there made me sick. And first of all, I can't believe this is 2009. I didn't think you guys even existed anymore. Neanderthals, you know, men like you don't exist anymore. And you know what I think? You're not really a man. You know? Thank you. You know, what I think is that all the stuff that you're doing, you know, your rules and you're pushing around is your excuse and your way of covering up your own fear. And you're the one that couldn't live alone. And that if she ever left you, you're the one that would fall apart.
Take her place.
Vicki, you wrote a book called Saving Beauty from the Beast.
Right.
And it's basically telling women that when they see signs like this, what should they do?
Get out. Get out. Predictions for you. One of two predictions. One, she will leave you.
Never.
She will leave you. It's just a matter of time, and she will find a way. And the other prediction is that you'll be in prison. And sadly enough, if you're in prison, that means she's in the ground. And I hope that never happens.
By the way, whatever happened to this guy, Mark?
Mark is in prison for life.
Thank you very much for sharing Jenny's story with us now.